This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end, I can't say.
Revelio!
Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
I see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again, but on the floor.
Lumos! What happened?
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue?
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor.
There must be something to that reflection you're seeing.
Revelio.
I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
It is. The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait, when you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
Lumos.
Well done.
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light. Oh, Professor! Professor Fig! Professor, where are you?
This isn't good. Where am I supposed to go? What's happening? The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere.
Lumos.
Ah, that's where they're leading me. That globe again.
Revelio.
I suppose I'm on my own this time.
Lumos.
I need to get them all to stand at once. It seems I have no choice. I'm going to have to fight my way out of here.